YouTubers, so I was gonna vlog this morning, but then I was late to school, so I couldn't really. Like, I woke up late, and because of my stupid alarm did not go off, and my mom doesn't like waking me up. Anyways, so once I got home, which it took a while because my mom was running late. I guess she was like at work or something. Anyways, so once I got home, I came and I started noticing, like, I broke out, like, right here. So once I got home, I changed into my comfortable clothes, put my hair up like this, which is why it's really weird, and I took off my glasses, of course, and I cleansed my whole face with my Olay. Is that what it's called? I forgot what it was called. I'll tell you on the end of the video. And I got some good news, which is also at the end of the video. And I'm using my phone. So usually when I get home, I will do free time for me. After I had cleansed my face, of course. So this is after school. After I cleanse my face. Or keep on saying that. This is after I do the things that I already named. So are you ready to see it? And yes, this video will have Dance Like Crazy again. Because it is just awesome like that. And dance like crazy. No, it's because I have free time. So I will dance like crazy. And so that's thing I do. After that, I will dance like crazy and have my free time. Or do whatever I want to. So, yeah. Let's go to it. Haha, I'm just kidding. I don't jump around. I don't have room. So I'm just going to go ahead and just clean up right here in my bed. And that's all I need to do, clean up right there. Look at my awesome umbrella, it automatically opens. And watch this, automatically closes. What? Yeah, bam. Throw that cover there. So that's pretty much it after I clean. Now, my socks, I had to put them on because, well, my feet started getting so cold. My weird smile though, ooh, you know you'll love it!
One way or another, I'm gonna find ya. I'm gonna get you, get you, get you, get you. One way or another, I'm gonna win ya. I'm gonna get you, get you, get you, get you. One way or another, I'm gonna see ya. I'm gonna meet you, meet you, meet you, meet you. One day, maybe next week, I'm gonna meet ya. I'm gonna meet ya, I'll meet ya. I will drive past your house.
Then I would turn on my TV, grab my extra phone, and yep. Then I would usually be on my phone, check Instagram, stuff like that. Well, she told him. No. I would usually get on my phone. This is not my phone. This is my backup iPhone, but I'm using it for this video. But it's on, and it has my Instagram on it, so it's like... Now I will take a picture of you. Smile! No. Ew. So after I do that, yeah. Then after I'm on Instagram on my phone, I would probably just bring out my stuff and just start working on homework. You know, no one even likes it. It's just homework. Who actually goes home and just be like, I'm gonna do my homework. Yay! Yeah. Bye-bye. Okay, so I'm back and I'm done with my homework and I'm just gonna throw away my stuff. Put away my stuff, actually. I don't use that binder at school. I'm just going to put away my pencil case. Zip it up, Caitlin. Okay. Put that away. Bye. After I've done my homework, I would usually just kick back, be on my phone, and just do relaxing things. Like, what else am I supposed to do? I know my friends, they go around going to sleep, eating. Oh, I look so fat. I guess it's normal for me. I don't know. Is that normal? Guys, tell me if that happens to you when you lay down the way. And I would take selfies. And then randomly my phone would just fall. I remember that. Oh my god, my phone's so weird. Bye.
She knows. She knows. Hey.
I'm just kidding, it is way too early for me to go to sleep yet. But, like, because I promised y'all that I would, tell you the good news. It's actually two things. I got accepted from an audition, and, I will tell you what show I'm gonna be on. You're gonna go crazy about it. Okay, and the second thing that, are you ready for this? Drum roll, please. Sound effect, please. Whatever, please. In my next video, which is tomorrow, I will be giving away stuff. And oh my god, in favor of the holidays, it is holiday stuff. You know what? I can't even hold it in. Oh! I am giving away Bath & Body Works, candles. I'm thinking about giving you a CD of One Direction Midnight Memories. I think I said it wrong, and I'm a directioner. Okay, anyways, I have my own CD. Anyway, so it's Bath & Body Works stuff. CD is a maybe. Okay, texting gloves, which I know everybody needs at this point. Everybody does. And I'm going to do a phone case of your choice, and you will choose. I will show you the phone cases tomorrow, and you will choose, and they're really good ones. They're spec, I think. It's either spec or... I'm getting you spec or Belkin, which is these kinds, and I think they're pretty nice. It's good for protecting your phone, basically. And you just tell me what kind of phone you have. I know you got Androids, y'all have iPhone 5C, iPhone 5S, iPhone 4S, iPhone 4, and that's pretty much it. iPods, if you have an iPod, I will also get you an iPod case. And that's it. Oh, and some kisses. Not kisses. The chocolate kisses, and they're the holiday version. This is, like, flipping cool. We are on YouTube, I cannot use words. Yeah. I was gonna do Starbucks gift card, but it's like, no. I was going to, and then I forgot that it was my friend's birthday, so I got it for her. Yeah, and a necklace that has her name engraved in it. Oh! Anyways, so, bye. Wait, this is, okay, so I'm gonna show you the last video I'm gonna put up. Well, actually, I gotta do bloopers. Anyways, stay tuned for the bloopers. Watch one, that's what I'm gonna say. The second part. Oh, God. I'm so excited! Hi, YouTubers, and today's gonna be a vlog. Oh, blah, 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 blah. I messed up. Today's gonna be a vlog. No. What am I doing? What is this? Bye. You kissed a girl and you liked it. Oh my gosh, I wish I wasn't sick and then I could sing. Look, a horrible scene now. It's just, I'm breaking out on my skin and my singing's going bad. What's happening? Like, watch, I'm gonna sing a song. What's the title? Where do you like the title? It's like, I'm waking up, ash and dust. I wipe my brow and sweat my breast. That is like horrible. Like, I don't know what's happening. I'm waking up. Bye.